Welcome to Hell Deep Radio with Oliver Heldens. Hell Deep Radio.
Deep for damage of the ill behavior. Back once again for the renegade master.
This is Hell Deep Radio with Oliver Heldens.
Hey, what's up, Hell Deep family? It's Oliver Heldens here, and welcome to episode number 350 of Hell Deep Radio. Yes, yes, 350 episodes of Hell Deep Radio. Time has really flown by. Big thank you to all my loyal Hell Deep Radio listeners. Here is to many more episodes with great new music. I've got some really nice stuff to show you on the show today. Big new tracks from MK, Tommy Trash, Casey Lights, Tom Starr, and Cedric Gervais. Diplo, Leno, and also some special Hell Deep Classic tributes to the legendary Daft Punk at the end of the show. Let me know if you're digging the tunes today, hit my socials at Oliver Heldens, or just drop your comments on YouTube uploads. I try to get back to some of you guys in the comment section. But let's just get right into the music now. Kicking off with this smooth After Hours track from Jose Amnesia and Brave, this one is called Even Closer. Alright, turn up the volume and let's go.
I think there's something about you. That I can ignite too. Cause this is the moment. When you get closer.
Deep Radio with Oliver Heldens.
I think there's something about you can ignite too. Cause this is the moment. When you get closer.
Still I'm not. door shows out into the night. There's no second guessing. Together we could reach a new high. I like the way you talk to me, hard to see. Yeah, you know it's not a game to me, I believe. Yeah, I like your touch, and yeah, I need your love. When we feel the rush, I can't get enough. I like the way you talk to me, hard to see. Yeah, you know it's not a game to me, I believe. Yeah, I like your touch, and yeah, I need your love. When we feel the rush, I can't get enough.
Don't wake the lion, uh-oh, too late. These things.
Radio with Oliver Heldens.
I was doing fine, oh, living my best life. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Money on my mind, love only for one night. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Arm the guards around my heart. You shot them down, 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 down. I tried so hard to keep you far, but you had to mess with me when you gave me 1, 2, 3. Oh, nana, one time, pull me closer.
Thank you.
Yo, how's it going? It's me, Oliver Heldens, and you're tuned into Healthy Radio. In the background, you're hearing the new Diplo remix of Cool's We'll Always Have This Dance. And other tracks in this first segment included brand new stuff from Jose Amnesia and Brave, Casey Lights, Will K, MK. You heard my brand new track Never Look Back featuring Sid Silver. You heard Cage, Tom Starr and Cedric Gervais. And also the debut release from Dimitri Vegas as a solo artist called Pull Me Closer. Let's keep the music pumping though. Tracks still to come from Woo, Steve Aoki, Crapto, Glass Petals, Tommy Trash, and also the special Daft Punk Hell Deep Classic tribute. But right now, let's get into this week's Hell Deep Cooldown.
Hell Deep Cooldown.
Supplying our Hell Deep Cooldown this week will be my collaborator on my track This Groove. This is a new one from Leno called Hologram, and I'm loving it. Alright, enjoy.
Hell Deep Radio.
Just move with the
baby.
Just move with the.
All out. give me the mic.
Oliver Heldens in the mix.
Give me the mic. 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 Give me the mic.
We'll be right back.
Yes, yes, you're still listening to Hell Deep Radio with me, Oliver Heldens. In the background now, you're hearing a new Hell Deep Records banger from Glass Petals called Heartbeat, which will be out on the 12th of March. Other tracks in that section included great new stuff from Leno, The Sponges, Wu, Bolier and Uno Mas, Tommy Trash, Steve Aoki's rework of the classic George Benson hit Give Me the Night, and another Hell Deep Records monster tune from Crepto called Myth of Pandora, which is out now. But we're heading closer to the end of the hour here, so thank you all for tuning in and hanging with me this week. I hope you guys were digging the new tunes like I was. Hit my socials at Oliver Heldens and let me know what you thought of the show, or drop your comments on YouTube uploads. Drop your track suggestions for upcoming shows as well. I'm always looking for fresh tunes. You can find the full tracklist on Hell Deep Records Instagram, or you could look it up on the 1001 Tracklist website, and there also should be a tracklist in the YouTube comments. And every episode of the show is available to stream on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Mixcloud, YouTube, Facebook, and on SoundCloud. Just search Hell Deep Radio. Alright, I'm sure most of you have seen that Daft Punk has decided to call it a career this past week. They're one of the most legendary acts in electronic music ever, so I wanted to give them a Hell Deep Classic spotlight this week. So let's get right into this week's special Hell Deep Classic.
The Hell Deep Classic.
It was very difficult to choose which of their many amazing tracks I wanted to use for this, so I ended up going with two of them. The first one is, in my eyes, one of their most signature songs, part of their breakthrough debut album Homework in 1997. I'm talking about their classic Around the World. But I'll follow it up with something more recent from their latest album Random Access Memories, which I think would be a perfect epic closing of the show to honor these legends, with their song Giorgio by Moroder, which is a tribute to one of the first pioneers in electronic music, Giorgio Moroder. I'm very thankful for all the amazing music that they've made over the last three decades, and I wish them the best. Alright, thanks again for tuning in, and enjoy this special Hell Deep Classic tribute to the legendary Daft Punk. I'll catch you all again next week with another batch of amazing new music, so stay healthy and positive, and I'll see you all again next time. Okay, ciao, adios, see you later.
Hell Deep Radio.
Around the world, around the world, around the world, around the world. was 15, 16 when I really started to play guitar, I definitely wanted to become a musician. It was almost impossible because the dream was so big that I didn't see any chance, because I was living in a little town, was studying, and when I finally broke away from school and became a musician, I thought, well, now I may have a little bit of a chance, because all I really wanted to do is music, and not only play music, but compose music. At that time in Germany, in 69, 70, they had already discotheques. So I would take my car, would go to a discotheque, sing maybe 30 minutes. I think I had about 7-8 songs. I would partially sleep in the car because I didn't want to drive home. And that helped me for about almost 2 years to survive in the beginning. I wanted to do an album with the sounds of the 50s, the sounds of the 60s, of the 70s, and then have a sound of the future. And I said, wait a second, I know the synthesizer. Why don't I use the synthesizer, which is the sound of the future? And I didn't have any idea what to do, but I knew I needed a click. So we put a click on the 24 track, which then was synced to the Moog modular. I knew that could be a sound of the future, but I didn't realize how much the impact would be. My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio. Thank you. mind about a concept of harmony and of music being correct, you can do whatever you want. So nobody told me what to do, and there was no preconception of what to do.